In the world. Now, I mean, thinking about it, we live in a world where we are advancing to be one organism because of the internet, because of how we connect with each other, because of the data being transferred. Now, seeing how throughout history, how natural selection works, if we don't adapt to this circumstance of sharing data, of using data with each other, and making sure that this data is available to everyone, we will get left behind. And if you don't advocate for that type of lifestyle, for that type of people working with data to make stuff secure, people being exposed to more situations, to more data, you know, if you can't advocate for that, then why are you a programmer? Why are you in this digital world that we're in right now? We're trying to be organism moving forward where we can make the world smaller through globalization, and you don't want data to be open. That's my only argument. I can bring facts, I can bring statistics, but matter of the fact is, we have become digital, and it's about time we realize it, and these cities make data available for everyone out there. Thanks.